when I buy the vehicle. If I see a light on, if I see it needs a repair, if I see it has an oil leak, if I see something that I can spot out on my own, if I hear something, if I know the vehicle needs a mechanical repair to the vehicle, I'll bring it out to my shop, out to Chuck. I'll have him go through the vehicle, inspect it. He gets anything it needs fixed done in a hurry, and I get it back within a day or so. $500 is my limit for repairs.